What's up, my red stars? Are you wondering what a white knight is? Well, I was too. So, if you are interested, sit back and I'll teach you a little something. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Real Deal Chick, and I am back with another video. And today, I'll be calling this an informative video. So, before I even start the video, I want to give a shout out to Keith on 7. I was in your live yesterday, and this is where I heard the term white knight, and it caught my attention. So I decided to make a video. And I thought to myself, if I didn't know what a white knight was, then I'm pretty sure that a lot of people out there does not know either. So this video will explain what a white knight is, okay? So y'all, a white knight. I'm kind of confused still just a little bit about whether a white knight, and when you think about a knight, you would think a guy, a white guy, but no. A white knight can be a guy or a female, and it has no, it's not a color. It could be a black person, it could be a white person, Chinese, you know what I mean? It's no color. But a white knight is a person. And do you know that it's serious? This definition has can be used in 5 different ways, okay? And y'all, so when I first typed in a white knight on Google, I couldn't find it. The first thing that came up was a movie. So I kept scrolling, and as I kept scrolling, I came upon the Urban Dictionary, and this is where I found the white knight. So, what's up, guys? So, I'm going to give you the first definition, and it has 2 meanings in it, okay? So, the first one is a man who stands up for a woman's rights to be absolutely equal, but then steps up like a white knight to rescue her at any time that any problem comes about. It also can mean a man who promotes gender equality but practices special privileges for women. Okay. So they give an example right here that says when a woman believes she can do absolutely everything a man can do and better, but when she is asked to do like chores or lift a heavy box or anything like that, she looks for a man to do it for her. She looks for her white knight. To me, y'all, that's contradicting. Yeah, it's nothing wrong with being an independent woman and thinking that you can do everything that a man can do, but obviously you cannot. Because if you could, then you would not need him to lift a heavy box. So, this first definition is a little bit contradicting. So, moving right along. Second definition of a white knight. A person with low self-esteem. And this one, I was like, wow. A person with low self-esteem who combats this with unwavering need to aid others who may or may not need. Okay? They are usually like an isolated person. They don't have a social life. They don't really have a lot of friends. So they feed off of the desire to help others. You know what I mean? They like a savior. It's most commonly cited in young men in regards to women. So basically, in order for them to have a high self-esteem or to think better about themselves, they have to feel like they are rescuing someone else. And I found that so interesting. Like, wow. Wow. So, that's the second definition of a white man. What's the third definition, you ask? White knight. A person, usually a male, who sees the typical maiden in distress and and believes that he can help them. A male version of the mother figure. And I when I seen that one, I was like, oh, this one is pretty sweet. You know what I mean? You really don't think of men as mother figures, but they're out there. There is men who they don't prey on women, you know what I mean? But they see women, you know what I mean? For example, how about a man who's working on a job and there's this lady who he talks to every day on his lunch break, and she talks about how she's a single mom, and you know, he just listens and listens, and then he thinks to himself, I need to take care of her. That's the very definition of a white man, and actually my favorite definition. What a definition, y'all, which had me cracking up like, wow. But it's real. This happens. The fourth definition of a white knight is a man who will go great lengths to defend a woman, whether he is being attacked physically, verbally, or sexually. And I just don't know how to feel about that one. So this fourth definition of a white knight, I need you guys to definitely leave me some comments about this one. I don't know if he's a fool or a hero. You know what I mean? Because it's saying right here, whether the woman is actually right or not, this white knight, this guy is going to defend her. Whether he gets beat up, whether he gets raped, whether he gets cursed out, he's going to defend her no matter what. These are usually men, again, with low self-esteem. This topic is so serious, guys, I had no choice but to make a video. For real. The fifth definition of a white knight, and the one that I think is really, really popular, is a gaming term used to describe the male gamer who will do anything in a chat room or any kind of gaming setting to impress the female gamer. Guys, these are the five definitions of a white knight. I've never heard of this word before until the other day, so I wanted to share it with you guys. And now you know what to call people. Instead of calling them, you know, whatever you want to call them, you could just say, you're nothing but a white knight. But anyway, guys, this is your girl, Real Deal Chick, signing out with another informative video.